correct alignments.
It was interesting. The Minnesota Wild, as a coaching staff, are using iPads on the bench in an attempt to do that teaching. Sully bombs one home, and the Ducks have the lead.
He's got a rocket. Watch this play, Emerson Edom. Little bit of a pick by Getzlaf. Vlasic tries to get the call. He doesn't get it. And then it's back to the point. Beauchemin to Surre. Remember the great save by the goaltender Greiss, where he got a little piece of it with the glove? This one is over the glove, into the top corner. May have deflected slightly, John, en route to the goal. Ducks with a 2-1 lead.
Boy, came dangerously close to the head of Emerson Edom. I thought for a moment that Greiss was screened, but that second look you just saw, it was just too much on it. That was a Nolan Ryan fastball. And Surrey's third of the year has given the Ducks their first lead of the night. It's 2-1. Pavelski to the corner, throws it in front. Deflected away and finally swatted by Surrey to the line, not out. Braun behind the goal for Pavelski. He's tied up. Nice play by Beauchemin, then kicks it up the near side. And incrementally, the Ducks move the puck up the wall, and it's kicked out center ice by Koivu. Just a hard working shift right now where Anaheim is concerned.